normal pace. I turn the temperature up all the way to sweat up on my face. If you give no effort, if you got no money, then I got a cheap method. Crack it open, throw it in a pan and let it cook, bitch. Now that's a real education, fuck books. If you wanna make it in college, acknowledge all the flavors that be dropping mad knowledge on these pussy.
Daylight, I wake up feeling like you won't play right. I used to know, but now that shit don't feel right. It made me put away my pride. So long, you make a curve.
Palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud.
You picked the wrong house, fool! Wrong house! House.
Number nine, number nine, law. Number six, extra dip. Number seven, two number 45 with cheese. Large soap. Two number nine, number nine, law. Number six, extra dip. Number seven, two number 45 with cheese. Large soap.
Now this is the story all about how life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all. Shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in
somebody wants. Told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running.
Never seen such a fucked up service in all my fucking life. Unfucking believable.
Okay, this was Raspberry, well done. And it's just gonna send you back.
And let me just tell you something. You know, in terms of well done, look, we praised it. What is that?
That's well done.
That is well done, so don't bring me shit!
What about this, Gordon?
That is well done!
What about this?
It's well done! Look at it!
Man Productions presents Man Getting Hit by Football.